Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Five Archetypes. Discover your true nature and transform your life and relationships by Carey Davidson. Read by the author, with a foreword read by George Newbern. Please see the accompanying PDF for additional resources. Forward. Albert Einstein once wrote, "When a light ray is spreading from a point, the energy is not distributed continuously over ever-increasing spaces, but consists of a finite number of energy quanta that are localized in points in space, move without dividing, and can be absorbed or generated only as a whole." What is it about light that inspires us, enchants us, and gives us hope? A beautiful sunrise can change the rest of your day. A deep red sunset can stop you in your tracks. My first memory of meeting Carey Davidson is of light. A kind of pinkish-yellow glow filled the room we were meeting in to plan a workshop for children. Like a single candle in a dark room, her enthusiasm was palpable. The way I think Einstein thought of light as not just waves, but packets of energy. In the tradition of Chinese medicine that I have made my life practice, this palpable light is what it means to encounter a fire type's energy. I did not know then that Carey was in the midst of enormous changes in her personal life, changes that would open her up and eventually lead her to create a center for healing in New York City, where practitioners of all disciplines would be welcome to share the space. I did not know the facts then, but I could feel the power of her energy. This felt knowing is one of the deep intuitive powers that fire people like Carey innately possess. It is this fire power that drew her unconsciously to notice the fields of sunflowers, Tournesol in French, in France, and choose Tournesol Wellness as the name of her holistic health and education center. Many of us, especially doctors, are taught not to trust intuition. It took me many years to learn how to cultivate it as a guide in my own practice. For Carey, though, her heart's intuition has enabled her to be open to learning. And this is what has inspired the book you are now holding in your hands. We, as sentient beings, exist only in relationship. This is a simple fact. No one or thing can exist out of context. And yet so much of what we're taught, particularly in medicine, takes things out of context. And this has become a source of great misunderstanding and suffering today. In my training as a doctor, I found that these relationships were often ignored for the sake of efficiency and convenience. Seeing my patients feeling increasingly isolated and alienated by the one-size-fits-all approach to medicine, I sought alternative perspectives. And it was in Chinese medicine that I found a system of thought called the five-phase model, also known as the theory of the five elements, that promotes growth and cultivation of the very relationships that connect us to one another and make us feel whole again. What makes the five-phase model so unique is that it does not divide what goes on inside your body from what happens outside, nor does it separate what's happening emotionally from what's happening physically. The same patterns of relationships are encountered at every level of our life. This is as radical an idea as Einstein's recognition that light is both wave and particle. This model has changed the way I understand health and has empowered thousands of families in my practice to grow and thrive. The core wisdom in this book is based on countless sages of the past who observe the way the five archetypal powers that comprise the five-phase model, wood, fire, earth, metal, and water, interact with each other. Because Carey is such an expressive fire person, her enthusiasm is contagious in the pages of this book. Reading it, you will feel the excitement of discovering how what she calls the five archetypes motivate people's lives. What makes this book so successful is how well she herself has balanced her fire enthusiasm with deep self-reflection, water, and precision and gratitude, metal. which promote her driving vision of health and success, would in all relationships. Earth. Because she walks the walk, Carey's distinctive way of shedding light on this subject creates a reliable roadmap for understanding how to cultivate healthy, wholesome relationships in your life. May light shine in your life and inspire you to grow. Stephen Cowan, M.D., Tide Winds, Massachusetts.
To Dr. Stephen Cowan, who reminds me in words, deeds, and character that the way of the hero is unconditional love. May you hear the pain in their no. May you feel the need in their pain. May you follow the love in their need. Dr. Stephen Cowan, MD. Introduction. When you walk into an unfamiliar room, you instinctively notice certain details. What different people are wearing, the energy in the space, the decor and style. You fire off decisions about who you're going to chat with, which people feel unapproachable, where you're going to stand or sit, and how long you're going to stay. It may seem that the motivations behind your decisions in this room are arbitrary and dependent upon your mood, as well as endless other factors, what you ate for breakfast, how things are going at the office, the norms your parents modeled for you as a kid. You get what I'm saying. However, I'm here to tell you, there's something that runs much deeper than the seemingly erratic feelings of a particular moment and the chance happenings in a day. You're not randomly cast hither and thither along a spectrum of emotional urges guiding you toward whether to make eye contact with a stranger, cultivate a relationship, or perpetuate one that's on its last legs. In fact, nature has its own highly personalized system of predicting your behaviors. One that, if studied and utilized, can set you on a course toward personal success and balance. I call this the 5 Archetypes method, and by practicing this system, you can not only begin to live a more mindful and fulfilling everyday life, but also foster more harmonious relationships with your loved ones, with your colleagues, and with every endeavor you pursue. The 5 phases, or elements, of traditional Chinese medicine. Before I delve into the myriad ways the 5 Archetypes method can vastly improve your life, it's important to understand its origins. The 5 Archetypes method predominantly derives from the traditional Chinese medicine, or TCM, 5-phase model. This is also often referred to as the theory of the 5 elements, that is, wood, fire, earth, metal, and water, and how they help explain the ways in which nature grows and evolves, including how we as humans, as well as our relationships with others, develop. This thousands of years old wisdom remains as reliable, unchanged, and unwaveringly valid as the rising and setting of the sun and the ebb and flow of the tides. The practice of caring for ourselves and our relationships from the TCM 5 elements perspective is deeply rooted in the fact that human expansion and growth in the physical, emotional, and spiritual sense unfolds according to an innate, predetermined natural code. This enduring code comprises all the laws of nature and applies as equally to the earth's elements, to the seasons, and to farming as it does to our human processes such as learning, healing, and the creation and dissolution of interpersonal relationships. This system of understanding the complex influences and building blocks of our environment and of the human mind, body, and spirit serves as the seat of much of Chinese medicine practice today. The TCM theory of the 5 elements suggests that when we live a life aligned with our own true nature and compassionately empathize with the diverse gifts that others bring to the table, we experience a loving, forgiving, and predictable flow in our lives. Just as a beautiful sunflower responds with grace and predictability to the push and pull of the migrating sun across the sky, a person who understands the natural phases of the 5.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.